Yeah, you do touch a 15, man. Just want to say that I'm a little tired. Oh, thank you. And, my work, my opportunity right now is really stressing me out, really drying my energy dry, really. And I've been having a fortune bad luck, unfortunately. And I saw it, as soon as my luck started to change a little bit in the office, I thought I was dealing with it, something like that. So, I had to travel 2 hours from work, which you saw a little bit in the video where I was going to the bus stop. So it was really, it started raining yesterday that day, and it was like pretty hot, so. Anyway, because I saw the point. I'm falling behind from everyone else, because I'm not getting my in July, and right now, what I consider my biggest competition is when it seems she's getting my license sometimes this week. I'm not sure when she gets it. Probably wish when she won't get it, when it does, because it's like, you know, it's more money for them to earn and not. Anyway. Right now, my goals are now is to get 300 numbers. And right now, I'm reach half of 100. Almost half of 100 right now. And I don't know why I'm, because part of me wants to quit. As we quit right now before, there's more time. Part of me, like, this competitive thing, like, I feel like I'm more accomplishing more than I want to, you know, and I feel like I've done so far, but, I already invested in the school and the work, I've done everything, and I'm to the point that I'm gonna get my license, where I feel like I don't know what to do, anymore. I don't know if I should quit, or if I should keep going. 75% is like, keep going, and 6% is like, don't really matter what I do, because all I want is I'm gonna be no matter who I am. And then the rest of me is like, just give up. And, you know, sometimes you just gotta come with a little voice, and then go over it, and just try and go for it. You know, and yeah, sure, I'm not gay right now, sure, I'm not gonna get that girlfriend, sure, I'm not gonna get married, that wife and kids. Not right now. It's like, I know right now. Because I thought at this point I probably don't have a girlfriend right now, probably being still in college, getting my AD degree in art history, and getting my graduate degree in AA, and then maybe geography. But I didn't. Somehow life turns around, and it's, you know, I'm working a job that I really love, really, but I didn't think anything of it. It was like nowhere near what I thought it was going to be, like, you know. And so now I don't know what I'm gonna do now, because now I'm going where I thought it was gonna be, and where I'm currently is right now. I'm not sure if I said cooperative. I think it's probably English. If my English teacher saw this, she probably fix my English. Anyway, just something I'm on my mind. You know, I'm a little stressed out. I haven't slept in 2 days now. I'm thinking that's here and there, but I'm like constantly on Facebook, constantly on looking for people and numbers and stuff like that. So, yeah. USA, yeah, I know they lost, but whatever, man. It's only next year. Look over the oil. Gold Cup. Next, 3 years, I think? So, anyway. Well, Cubs next coming up, so I'm looking for that coming up, Hopefully USA won that Cup, but I don't know that. I don't know that last time, I don't even think US ever won the World Cup. You know, I'm babbling on, so I'll let you get back to your lives. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. USA, all the way. Yeah, so later. Bye.